This video shows how to use a MongoDB V2 connector to write struct data to a MongoDB V2 target from Informatica Cloud Data Integration. First, we'll show you how to create a MongoDB V2 connection and administrator using the username and password and X509 authentication methods. Then we'll use the connection and a mapping in Cloud Data Integration to write struct data to MongoDB. Let's begin. Log in to Informatica Intelligent Cloud Services and open Administrator. Next, we'll create a new connection. Name the connection, select MongoDB V2, and select a runtime environment. Enter the host name or IP address of the MongoDB server. If a DNS SRV record is associated with the MongoDB server hostname, select this checkbox. Enabling this option helps to automatically discover MongoDB instances using DNS SRV records. Enter the MongoDB server port number. Let's first configure the username and password authentication method to access MongoDB. Enter the name of the MongoDB database that you want to connect to. Let's test the connection. Great! The connection is successful. Now we'll configure X509 authentication. Enter the path and password to the file that contains the private keys and certificates for the servers stored in the secure agent machine. Let's test the connection and save it. Next, we'll create a mapping that writes struct data to a MongoDB target. From the My Services page, open Data Integration. Let's create a new mapping. And name it. We'll start with the source transformation and select a MongoDB V2 connection. Here's the source table in MongoDB that contains the struct data that we want to read. Now we'll add a hierarchical processor transformation to write the struct data to the MongoDB target. You can view the incoming fields from the source transformation. Now we'll configure the hierarchical processor transformation. Select hierarchical as the output format. This helps construct a hierarchical schema for the incoming fields. In this example, we'll create a field to write to the target. Create another output field that has the struct data type. We'll inherit the parent data sources. This preserves the hierarchical structure of the selected field in the output. Map the fields. Remember to validate the expressions each time before you click OK. Finally, select the MongoDB V2 connection you created as a target to write the struct data. Save the mapping. And then run it. When the job is complete, you can view the job details on the My Jobs page. And that's it! For more information, see the MongoDB V2 connector guide on the Informatica documentation portal. Visit our communities and support hubs, or check out our website.